Who was the warden of the Royal Mint? A, the real-life inspiration for Sherlock Holmes. B, arguably the smartest man to ever live. Or C, a genie that will stop at nothing to make my life a living hell, even though I followed his silly rules to the letter and I don't owe him anything.
Wait, the third option is a genie?
A or B?
Because genies aren't real.
Ooh, they sure aren't.
Tough.
I wish.